It's the Ice Carnival at Madison Square Garden. And from across the Canadian border come the Caley Twins to delight and thrill 16,000 New York fans. Then the amateurs take the spotlights. 200 members of the New York Ice Skating Club say goodbye to winter and hello to spring. For after today, there'll be no more skating in Madison Square Garden until winter comes again. After tonight, Jack Frost hibernates, and New York salutes him before he goes.